And here we are.
Huh? How do you get into it?
So the ledger's upstairs. I've changed the ledger. Do a burglary in Uthgerd's house. And then kill a noble. So it's two for the thieves guild, that's a good bite. Right, yeah. That's another good Imperial blood. Alright, here we go. But none of those are up here, no? Let's set out all right. No luck of it. So, the name is just Burglary Job. Where is it? Up here. This Uthgerd's house. So, is that the guy who was the smith? I think it is, isn't it?
You tried mercenary work?
No, I'm not joining the pages just yet. But I will eventually.
Whiterun, the pride of Skyrim.
Go away, you annoying prick! I'm trying to do some kleptomania! Yeah, go on. Proper city. Criming to do. Let's go, because it's just trying to freaking recruit me. Where's the things up there, is it? What's there? Has anybody can see me?
Anybody about it?
But we change. That over to kill the tower. Stay. Just what we don't know. Oh, let's get behind here, isn't there a thief skill chest? A barrel behind here? Oh, it's empty. Stay away from it. Right, we'll go up to. Well, oh, so I just reached him up there, Mr. Jerry. Right, let's go up. Well, what's the other guy, is he? It's mush.
We may guard white them, but the thieves guild guards us, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. Yep, I know what you mean. Being the guild master. Well, let me in. So, hopefully this guy's off doing his cocking. If he's not, we have to hang out. Wait for him to do. Oh, he's not. Where is he? What's he doing there? Let's just sit down and keep our own. I'm gonna wait for him to move out the back. We'll eventually, but he might move from table to table, that's the problem. This one's easy, but it can take a while. Mother up. I'm just gonna sit there for ages. All he does is eat all the time. He's greedy. Right, he's moving. But he's coming to. Not stuffed for his guts, not just going to stuff his face under the table. Let's do this. Oh, God, he's gonna sit down under it. Yeah, it's interesting. You can get Serana. Vamp Princess, hmm? Vamp Princess from the Dark Avenue. We can get out for
it. Whiterun, the pride of Skyrim. Doesn't look like much to me.
Now, that's alright.
That's a proper city.
Come on, greedy boy. It's time to die. You've got a date with death. Pale suffers. Here we go. Is he coming this way? He's not going to move to another table, is he? No, he's coming. He's coming. I'm just looking at it. Nothing to do with me.
A dragon to attack Kindness Grove. Why? Why there?
There he is.
I ain't. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
I've got lots of jobs done. Here's this recruited dude again. So now we have to get the book, I think that's the one.
Is it?
This one's nearest. I can't forget the Wizard of the Darkness. Kill the leader. Shelter's insults. Okay. So where's the Brothers of the Darkness? So that's kill the leader of the Uthgerd Nails Clan, yeah. Brothers of the Darkness is over here. And look without. So we'll kill the leader of the Uthgerd Nails Clan. Oh no. And if I don't get this ammo, then I've got it. I've already got it. I believe I'll see. Let's charge it. That was pretty impressive. Unless we've got a fight on these, that's all. It's at least got it, I think. Nah. Where's the other dude? Is he dead?
Damn, it's a worse than the worm that infests the ash waste.
Oh yeah, we've got some. Oh, I missed him. Oh, no, this is freaking... Whoa. Must think we've got a bunch of clipped up high elves. I have been him before. recast it. Oh, gosh. Very good. She's got a little dogs. Another one. I could actually get something that's... No! She's real. Huh? So he's already dead, huh? So I can't kill him because he's already dead. That's pretty typical. That's where they had the banner that I found, isn't it? Off we go. Drew a duck with dealt, so I can't kill this guy. So I can't complete the quest because I've already killed. Let's go this way, there's so many of this. I can use which of them, but I can't get through here, right? Oh, look at that. That's nice. Oh yeah, I suppose it's coming up. Cabbage stew, I have to find out. That might as well. So find a copy of the Brothers of Darkness. I can't do this, that means I must already have his armor. This place in there. Doubt. This is pretty big. Remember it. Find a copy of the Brothers of the Darkness. Shooting my beautiful hops. Right, let's get right. Find this one's no, shut up.
I'll see you in.
Yeah, whatever. I'll see you in the first breath.
Despite the foul.
Still talking garbage, yeah? This is what it is, make the impressions now. They accept me now as one of them because I helped them escape. You know, it would be handy if it is. That's about a fucking year or so. Oh, how's it going, lads? You're
reach
well.
Will be ours again.
Yes, yeah, you love the reach. Of course, you will. Long live the Yantos, whatever you may call them. How's it going, your Brackle, your pal? Oh, yeah. I took all of that stuff. Well, that was the easily the, why is he frozen? Yeah. Easily the easiest mission of all time. Real girl. Can you get this word now? You know, I just, yeah. How's it going, my pal? Are you well? Long live the rich man. Don't mind me. I'm a friendly goat. I thought I'd really just walked. Sorry about that, man. I forgot which side I was on there for a minute. Alright, what are we gonna do? Just assist the people of Harfingar. So it's done, so. Do I hand it in? I don't know if where's Harfingar's solitude, isn't it? So when I go back to solitude. Oh no, I should go see the Nightmare, shouldn't I? Approach the Nightmare. Figure that out. Oh, I've got to do that singing contest with Sam Guinevere. Oh yeah, I do want to go to just go into the sanctuary that way. There's only time on my chest. Another contract off. Some of the poor soul. Yep, well, that's a pretty fair assessment. Okay, let's run. How many got me up, pal?
This place is already starting to feel like home.
Good, I'm glad. Suppose it could be. Ah, oh, she is, me up, pal.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the scheming servant at the keep in Margard. Accept his gold, then eliminate the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
Do you need help with the
okay. So we've got tons of stuff to sell. Go to Markarth. Right, I'm not doing it yet. I'm gonna do shallow doors instead, so I'm not gonna do that. I've done this just to people of laughing there. So let's just go back to solitude. So I think this is in actually Solstheim. And I forgot to pick up a contract for you. You can see it here. Okay, so still in this. She got it.
You've been a good friend to me. That looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Now you should have these crossbows. I bought some crossbows. No? Oh, I've got to go to Solitude to get the crossbows of him. Fletcher. Shift. I'm gonna keep it as a keepsake. Miscellaneous.
Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
Okay, bro. That was it, I have to go to. Oh, it's not bother going. I've never been in the mine. That's impossible. That must be another mine. So where do I map? Where do I have to go? Get this thing. I have to go up to where? Fossil bars. I'm never gonna get shot of it. Come on. Oh, it's not the one where you have to shoot the spinning things. I hope it's not. The city's cleared, so I should be able to.
Who's there? Who's there?
I just heard about little grunts. Are you all dead? Oh, there's one more runt. Oh, it's pretty good for a rig then. Oh, so it did. Kill him again. Just loot. Right, let me go. Shit, I've weak my heart. Must have. Not like that. It sometimes hold. Oh, it's chest, chest. Plate. It's a bit. Chest. Flying on face. Get up. Where is it? Where's the runt? There he is. Fine. Well, where's the... I just killed the victim. Where did he go? He slowed down, so... Building us confused. It's pretty cool. Somebody should do a thing for in here. An add-on. There's a dead root thing. Yeah. Ooh. Please, I think some muscle. It's one of these where you gotta work it out, isn't it? Yeah. If I remember rightly, it's that one. Do I? Oh, I didn't know that one. Goodness. Yeah. loot. Oh yeah, there is this loot. Need to be hurt. They coming in on that. Yeah. No, not for that. I don't know what to do with these urban pilots. These are yellow spiders, isn't it? Use a bow to get into it. Where is it? This one. It's a spinning gate thing. This was just as complicated. Mr. Hanna. Let's see if I can remember on my way out in and out of this thing. So they should all be open because I've done it already. Wants me to go up that way. Can I open this or not? Yeah. Uthgerd. Is there anything left for me? Oh my god. What a word if I could get past my old follower. Excuse me, please. Back off, follower. Thanking you so much. So that's where I came in. I'll go away. I really don't want to touch this one. Sorry, no offense. So, hello? Out again. Oh, I just messed it all up. I mean. Oh, well, I missed it. This is gonna take a while. Oh, I know what it is. I know. What's that? Steam up. Can't work out how to get through. I thought I had it all set up. So, am I gonna have to do what I have to do before? Oh, looks like. Steps, would you? There we are. No, it's not steps. Fortunately, I can breathe underwater. Nice. Oh, I need to head up. How do I get up here? Just steps. No. Is that steps? Yeah. Oh, there we go, we got some steps, so that's where the bridge leads you. Hey, yay! Well, you know. In a dwarven maze, like. You know, maze. So, this doesn't really look like I'm gonna be getting too far ahead. I'm not gonna be going very far at all, to be honest. Gotta jump out. But let me get out. Yeah. Death steps. No, they're not. There's only one step that we can get out here. Not letting my head duck off again. So where do we actually need to go to? That'll do. So I'm sitting in place. So the way I came in? Yeah. Life and I can't remember what it is. Trying to guess thing here. So that down, and that's the wrong way. Okay. I'm not sure if that helps me or not. Just go around and sit. So this is this thing again. They're all lined up. This is the start. There's a sort of. So there should be a big gap here, yeah. Where the hell are we supposed to? We go up. This is gonna take forever. Oh, no. So let's look in the map. Find Shadow Doors ways. Isn't there another place? Up there, abandoned lodge. So if it's in Falbathdz, right? So hold on. Yeah, this is the way we came in. Okay, I know. Forget all this. I remember having to fight all these, a lot of spiders down here. Seems they don't reach you. I used to know this game with the back of my hand. Not as much as you actually can, honestly. Thank you. That's the control room. No, it's not. So. Yeah, it must say salute came in, doesn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Behind the abandoned lodge. I'll have to find some high elves, but yeah. No. So where's the stings up here somewhere? They coming? No, okay. Yay! Oh, it was John. I don't really want that one to. Anyway, I used to love that name. Nothing else, and there needs to be coins and stuff, no? That's all looted it. So. Oh, yeah, you just press those buttons in this. Like Centurion. Alright. And that would be nice to worm my way through whatever I'm gonna do in the maze. And even fight high elves. Yet. Oh, I hurt myself. Let's just have a quick look and minus 40. So done the murder thing or not? It's been months since I played this. Since I got 70s to die, I was just playing it all the time. Eh? And we have to do this thing on survival mode and get the crossbows. I've got me a crossbow now.
Move on, friend. I have nothing to say to you.
The Burglary Job must be driven us cars. Yeah, where's the other dude? There he is, huh? Yeah, and we're gonna zip back up. Guys, you're in the hold. You're fast travelling here. A lot of people really don't like them. Doesn't bother me. You got major. dragonborn are rather powerful. So maybe if you can't trust the dragonborn guy, solo dragon.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who's on this continent. My last boyfriend was trying to tackle an entire fort of humans in the world.
Your next Archmage, looks like you're still in one piece, and more importantly, so is the book. Thank you. Excellent. I'll start translating it. Shouldn't take me more than a day or two. There are more books to be recovered and secured here in the Arcanium. All right, here. I scribbled down the last place I heard about. Check it out, but be careful. Until next time.
Never. What's in the pad? Come so on a grand surgeon. Who knows? He can just chirp it. Let's see what it ship up for that myself, it's a special key. Yeah, so it's seeing this, the arrows have zero weight, you can carry as many as you want. So you just pick them up and sometimes sell them, but I've got a 1695 agent, not arrows. Anyway, they have a 0.1 weight in the survival mode. So that's 169.5 weight, which would easily put me on the carry, max carry. Let me that anymore. Here's the things I can sell to the mages. Why isn't the wizard? Was a good enchantment. Oh, it's not bad. That one water. The hunt ring. Butterfender. Oh, I just have one more. Have one now. Is it? No? I'm poking this. 142%. What's that one? Oh, yeah. We carry. Maybe 6 we can get a bit more. I'm gonna head out to Mirror Watch then. So we've got a mirror mount. This place. Yeah. What food do we got? We got here. Oh yeah, and I can't fast travel from the roof. And I get cold up here. This one is with the survival mode. It's pretty nuts. So they've come out the other side, amazingly enough. So let's get to Mirror Watch. Where is it? What's that? Where is the Oblivion? So Mirror Watch is... That's Mirror Watch, isn't it? It's pretty close, it's a good place to start from. That's some ugly ass thing. Where's me horse? There he is, I'm gonna shut up, bro. So, when I was playing the game before, I was moving everything. From Heliarchan Hall, this was one of the places to build yourself in the next half idea. So supplies for Smitheroo. Yeah, supplies for Smitheroo. Yeah, that's the one. Which one's do there? Stamina regen 30% faster for 60 seconds. Resist poison for 60 seconds. It's pretty cool. Things to do. Bed. Is there a bed in here? Yeah, a rush of places. It's great. It's not in the middle of the swamp, it's at the end of the swamp. Besides, Elenaria put it here, alright? Elenaria, she said, the legend of it, she crafting stuff. Oh yeah, man, she said, the blessing of God. And those pagan idols. Have we got any more? There's just that one there. Mara. Mara helps healing, isn't it? No, Mara does. I want the one that's... Oh, I'm in the fire. I'm stuck. I don't know what I'm doing. This thing's just got super heavy. There's no controller, look. Well, it hasn't broke, but... No, it just keeps putting me into stealth mode. Okay, it's just landing on it. What's the movement for? These are the unique ones, aren't they? Okay. Thanks for watching.